Since the CMOS micro is the master, we just need to tell it where to get the data it needs to control the backlight color. In this example, we've told the CMOS micro to watch this screen number tag. The backlight color is offset two tags from that. So if the screen number is at address DS100, the backlight color is at the tag that's at DS100+2. Screen colors are 0 through 5, with 6 being off and 0 being the current color. That is the color that the screen was originally programmed to be. So let's try a couple here. Let's change it to a 1, and that's green. Let's change it to a 2, and that's lime. Let's change it to 3. There's yellow. 4, amber or orange. And 5 is red. Again, 6 being off. And 0 says go back to whatever screen color this was originally programmed for, in this case, green. Let's see how to set that up. You can reach that from the Navigation Windows Function tab, PLC to Panel, or from the Setup menus, PLC to Panel. We want to configure the PLC to Panel control of the backlight color. To do that, we need to set up a tag where the PLC can put the screen number. The CMOS micro then looks at that tag, which is at address DS100, plus 2 for the backlight color, if this checkbox is enabled. Note that there's a little reference sheet down here telling you that at this address, it'll change a backlight color, and here are the colors. Again, 6 being off, 0 being the screen color that was originally programmed. So let's take a look at that one more time. We'll bring up our simulator. Since the screen number feature is turned off, we're only seeing the one address, that's DS100+2, the two word offset. So 0 says use whatever screen it's programmed for. 1 is green, that won't help us any. Let's go to screen 3, that's a yellow, and screen 5, for example, a red. 6 turns the backlight off, and 0 says go to whatever backlight color was originally programmed. That's all there is to setting up the backlight control. Be sure to check out the other videos in this series. And as always, please send us any topics you would like to see covered, or any other comments for that matter. We appreciate the feedback.